Blair has asked, ring gapping for nitrous, do the ring gaps change as the amount of nitrous you will be spraying increases? Yes, it does. So what we really need to consider is nitrous is nothing more than a power adder. And it's really, I consider it the same as a turbocharger. So we need to consider there's a turbocharger or a nitrous kit, let's say, we'll stick to nitrous, where we're running a 50 horsepower shot. Now, if we're running a 50 horsepower shot on an engine that's already producing 400 horsepower, it's really not a significant percentage increase over the overall power of the engine. So we don't need to make a massive allowance for that. The other thing is nitrous has a cooling effect on the intake charge. So it actually helps reduce some of the combustion heat, even though because we're combusting more fuel in the air, by virtue of that, there will be more heat overall produced. On the other hand, if we've got that same 400 horsepower engine and now we're putting a 400 horsepower shot of nitrous on it, or two stages of 200, for example, well, yes, now we're going to need to rethink our strategy, and definitely we're going to need to increase our ring gaps. So there is a range here of where we need our ring gaps to be. And we always want to be a little bit cautious. If you're ever in doubt, it's always best to give the technical service department for your piston ring manufacturer a call and go through the specifics of your application, and they will be able to help you with anything that falls kind of outside the usual guidelines of what comes with your ring pack.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.